They'll never expect this one. What? Dog me, I'm trying to... God, always ruining everything. Now I gotta fight him. Whoa! Jeez. That's your fault. You stood in front of me. I ain't falling for... Hey!
Hell yeah.
Collecting an issue wish list above the guide permanently collect extra meat from animal kills. Hey, that could be pretty useful. Shut up, dog meat. Jeez. The nerve of this dog to walk in front of me. Wait, bring that pit boy closer. It's way too far. What? It took like 10 clicks to bring it closer. What did we get? Welded raider chest piece. Can we wear that? Yeah, we can't wear it with insulated. Hey, this doesn't look too bad. I like the one with that mask better, though. That's disgusting. Brain fungus? I haven't even found a use for brain fungus. Ever. 17 bottle caps. I will take... Is there any more beautiful brain fungus? I don't see anything. Welcome back to Fallout 4. My bad. I was trying to have a little sneak intro there, but then dog meat is like, nah, dude. God, this fucking creep. Get away from me. What's this? Sunshine Tidings Terminal. Oh God. Okay. Let's put two in and then let's do it. Come on. Ah, damn. Come on. Give me one of those. Wait. How's this? Oh, cause there's a word in between. Give me one of them retries. I'll take one of those retries. The heck? It's like no more. All right, here we go. Tries reset. There we go. All right. Scope halls. Alright. Means it ends with an S. Means. Yeah, it does end with an S. Okay. Wins. Oh, God. Trips. Okay. Trips. S. Does this have anything in common? No. Not that I know of. Dregs. What the fuck is dregs? That doesn't... Oh, I guess the R? Yeah. Man, I'm the greatest. Man. What the hell? Mr. Handy Control. Choose protocols? Just be. Guard protocol. Nah, I think we're good. I kind of... I like his... Oh my god, he keeps on interrupting me. I like his guard protocol. Because he seems nice and mellow. Let's see, your syringe or ammo. I don't think I've used a syringe yet. Cutting fluid. I kind of want that cutting fluid. I feel like that might be something for melee. Kind of like rushing water in Fallout New Vegas. That can be interesting. Who's in here? I see the little red roach. Yeah! Got him with that quick shank right there. Oh, look, right there. Two red roach meat already. It's already paying out, that book. Was that something? No, it wasn't. All right. What else you guys got here? Okay, from the looks of it, we got a little... windmill right there. How do we get up there? Do we have to go up that like extremely narrow ridge? I feel like we do. What's this? Oh, it was just a toilet. I saw something else somewhere. Oh, right there. So a little like tiny hut up here. Let's check this out too while we're at it. We gotta get more armor. What's that? Oh, wild corn. We gotta get some more armor. Cause I kind of weird like this. I mean, it's protection. We'll start little, but we're gonna need a lot more to be safe out here, especially in melee. I do have an idea for like a couple perks that I'm gonna build when it comes to this melee build. One of them might be that. What? What the hell? What these raiders think they're doing? Come here, you big, you chubby raider. Yeah, next.
You're dead. You hear me?
How the hell you punch me like that? Woo. What the hell? What the heck? Jeez. That seemed extremely hard to fight her. Alright, I'll take the right arm. I can wear that right arm. Give me that one defense. Alright, we're equipping up a little bit here. Trying to ambush me and shit. How rude. Leather right leg. Am I almost over encumbered? Not really. I forgot that we built all the strength in this melee playthrough. So it's like we're never going to be over encumbered. Well, maybe not never be, but not as often as over encumbered as a person who chooses low strength. What's this? I don't look safe. Oh, is this the way up? This is the way up. Alright, let's see. I don't know how melee is gonna work on machines. Should work just as good. Oh, speak about that. Oh shit, she's a gunner. I can hit her? Are you kidding me? I can actually hit her? Whoa! Where'd I come from? Out of nowhere, coming through walls and shit. Get her! Yeah! Shake that bitch! Yeah! Now hide for cover. Hide for cover. Move, move, move. Dog meat. Dog meat. Jeez. Oh my god. Dog meat always trying to get me killed, I swear. Alright, let's eat some baked bloat fly. And then let's go in on this bitch. That was the worst idea. Oh my god. I'm taking buff out for some extra health, alright? And then I'm going to reassess this situation. Do I have a Molotov? Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, fuck. That alerted all of them. I don't know how they weren't alerted anyways. I kind of was, like, getting shot at down here. Don't worry. Nobody's down here. Yeah, who? Yeah, no one. That's who. All right, dog meat. Come on. Dog meat. Get on here, boy. Come on. What the fuck? Are you on? Is that considered on? Whatever. Oh, God, he's on. Oh, look at dog meat doing a little sneaky sneak. What if I push you off? No, doggy. No. Oh, shit. Get her. Bitch trying to swing. Oh. Came up behind her. I don't even need to attack people for that long. I can just, like, stab them a couple times and run away. Oh, this dude didn't even know. Oh, he doesn't even know. Look at him. What a dummy. Oh, shit. Now he knows. Oh, God. There's a turret. What the hell? It blew my cover. What the fuck? What is... Oh, shit. Boom. And he was gone just like that. Watch as he bleeds out. Watch as he bleeds out. What the hell are you not doing? Dog meat. I hear you. Where are you? Got him that time. Dirty army helmet. Oh. I'll take the bandana. I got an army helmet? What? Army helmet. Oh my god, 10 defense? Holy hell. That's a lot of defense for my cranium. Alright. I don't exactly know how I'm gonna get this done. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I did it! How did I do that? I'm a master. Oh, dog me, you wanna wear this bandana? Wow! Nice bandana. I'm sorry for breaking your fucking legs, but I didn't think it could happen. All right, let's just there's my apology. It won't happen again, I promise. Just think I can, like, get down here peacefully. Wow, damn, I really wish that, what is that, I really wish that Brahmin was a little bit closer. I'd be able to jump off and vats to him. Oh god. All right, this has to work. I'm just gonna go for it. What the f- What is this weird looking abandoned house over here? Lonely Chapel. Oh god. That don't sound like there's people in there. Let's see what's in here. Hold up. Let me. Beautiful flowers that I'm going to make drugs out of, more than likely. Alright, I'm gonna pick all that up just to look at it. Just to look at what I don't have. So what I don't have is a right leg. So is any of this right leg? Nope. None of it. Alright. Thanks for attempting to be useful. I already got one of those weird helmet things on. I don't know if mine's better though. You can't take this guy's helmet? I mean, the helmet looks perfectly fine to me. I don't know why you can't take it. Federal ration stockpile? Why'd I say ration? Alright, we're gonna accomplish a quest in this episode, I promise. Just let me have my fun. Alright, I'm going in. This is probably gonna be the worst idea ever. Hello, is anybody in here? Oh, that don't sound safe. Let's just come in and hear an explosion right when we enter. How about that? Oh god, it's really bright. I shouldn't have turned that on. That hurt my eyes when I turned that on. Alright, you know. What the fuck? It's always with a goddamn turret. DG. I mean, DM. Dog me. Yeah. Where are you? Oh, alright, watch it. Stay in the shadows. Oh shit. Please don't come over here. Alright. My question right now is, how am I going to get past this turret? Oh, gosh. Okay, let's see here. We got a grenade. I feel like a good sprint. Who is this? Who are you? Red Tourette. How did it miss? How did I miss? Oh god. Luckily for us, she's retarded. Yeah! 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 Get her! Federal stock ratio. Yeah! Oh my Jesus Christ! Nobody even knew I was here. You have a right leg? Yes. I'll take the right leg. I don't really want your goddamn long johns. I'll take the Nuka Cherry. You know, I'll drink that Nuka Cherry right now. How about that? How disrespectful am I for just drinking that? Wait, what? I had a right leg this whole time? God damn it. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I needed a left leg. God damn it. Oh, God. Wait a minute. We got Molotov cocktails. I'd rather use cocktails on these just because less explosive. But I don't think it would matter. As long as we're just not in the vision of it. Oh. Terminal. Not. Holy hell. Stop shooting. You ever seen a man punch a machine? Alright, I leveled up. I don't even remember leveling up. But this is a good thing. Because look, I get to get a blacksmith rank 2. Fuck. Never mind. Holy hell. Level 16? What? Man, that's some BS. Steady aim. Who the hell needs steady aim? Your part tree while standing still, you gain plus 25 damage distance, and your melee and unarmored attacks deal 25. Oh my gosh. That's really good. Pain train, choo-choo all aboard. While wearing power armor, sprinting the enemy hurts and staggers them. That's actually really cool. I don't know if I want it, though. I mean, I like dog meat. He's one of the coolest companions. I don't know. I want to show you guys every perk I get. I don't know what perk I want. Probably Big League. Iron Fist. That's a really good one, too. Possibly Big League. Ooh, actually, this one might be good. Just because we are melee. As a melee character, you want to be a little bit more tanky. More tanky than a regular character, I guess. Or any other character that isn't melee. Just because you're going to be running in, you're going to be taking some shots. And, you know, you're not bulletproof most of the time. Unless you're wearing power armor or something. Oh, shit. Into the shadows. You'll never know I'm here. Come over here. I'm over here. What the hell is he wearing?
What do you think?
The hell?
First mistake.
Oh god. Oh god. See, my idea here was to fuck this bitch up. Oh my god. It's violent. I love it. Oh, what did I do? I alt-tabbed. Whoa, I never knew this. This is how the little crates here, the chem boxes, are made. Holy, shut up. You're going, shut up out there. I'm the commentator. This is the biggest goddamn place. The heck? Dog meat's nowhere to be found. Like, I pushed him. What the? All right. Hello, dog meat. Hey, man. What the fuck? You good? I got something for you, though. Hey. Hey. Oh, my God. Look at you. Come here. Hey, come here. Game of the year, 2017. Oh, there's so many goods in here. I don't know what to do, though. Turn my lights off. Let's see here. All right, I feel like we can take this on with a good grenade throw. I don't own a grenade, apparently. All right, I feel like we can get our asses beat. Okay, they don't see us. Come over here. Come here. Dog meat, go get her. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. She's coming close. You guys got come here. Nope. Sure. Come on. Just come in here. Holy. Oh, here we go. What the fuck? Oh, shit. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, God. I don't know what's happening. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Wait, where'd her body go? Dog meat. What the fuck? Is this her? I don't even know what happened. Dog meat, quit complaining. You know you're a goddamn made of titanium and shit. This is a fucking huge place. What is this? Oh my God, if that worked. Oh my God, if that worked.
Man, please don't be feral. Just noise.
Come on. Just noise. Come on. Walk into it. Walk into it. Walk into it. Yes. Oh my God. It worked perfectly. That was the best plan I've ever had. Holy hell, I'm a genius. I'm a mastermind. What the heck? Oh, stealth boy. I'll take the stealth boy. Oh my God, I'll take all of those explosives. I'll take all of them. Oh my God, it's dark. Don't do that. Oh God, dog me, you scared the shit out of me. Hello? Who's in here? Alrighty, back over here. Just gonna take the stuff from her. She won't need it anymore. Oh God, lock picking time. Oh God. Ah, there you go.
That's it.
That's all. Oh, lock picking time again. I'm gonna break this. I'm gonna break it. I don't know which way. No. Oh my. I have zero lockpicks. No. Oh, okay. Jeez.
Nice.
What's in here? There'd be a goddamn book in one of these places. Well, I guess there's a fusion core in here. I mean, not as good as a book, but it'll have to do. Fusion cores might actually be useful to us in this playthrough. Because power armor gives you a melee upgrade, I believe. You do a lot more damage with melee. Not sure on that though. Let's whip out fragment. Maybe not that. Let's whip out Molotov cocktail. I don't know if taking that fusion core out did anything. Nah, turret's still alive. Look. What the hell? Come over here. You see me. Here we go, here we go. You dumbass. And I thought you were smart because you were staying back there. All right, here goes. All right. No, stop. Yeah. Oh my gosh. This is crazy shit. Uh-oh, there's more. Hello? Now I have a good question. Where the fuck did dog meat go? Vanished yet again. Hello? Oh, they're right around you. Are you fucking kidding me? I still hit him somehow. Come around this corner. I double dog dare you to come around this goddamn corner.
When you turn up, you're dead. Oh, shit.
Her leg is broken.
You're gonna fucking pay for that!
Get up! Woo! Nice goggles, dummy. Oh. And he did a backflip. Wait, is your Raider chest piece? Nah, it's like, I don't know if it's the same. I can't tell, actually. Let me see. Alright, mine is a... What is mine? I guess I'm not wearing it anymore. No, I am. Welder Raider chest piece. 6 and 4. Way better than yours. And mine has, like, chips. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Mine has, like, chips coming off of it. Hmm. Let's get... We'll start with Big League. Because, you know, when you start upgrading perks that have multiple ranks to them, you start getting, like, better bonuses from them and even, like, special abilities occasionally. Which would be very nice to have. I guess that's it with this dungeon. Holy hell, that took way longer than I thought it would. And I don't even know if there's any really good loot in here. Like a magazine. I see that as real good loot, but other than that, it was decent stuff. Here we are in Compton, Concord. Nice, beautiful little town here. I've never been to New York in real life. Because I have no reason to go to New York in real life. I'll make there a reason, watch. There's gonna be some sort of con there. I have one bobby pin. One bobby pin. Yes. Flawless.
Got it.
Flawless. Thank God for that. Alright, dog meat. I should be... Ooh, summer shorts. I should be... Oh, I'm doing terrible on weight. Hold up here. You might have just felt like a vibration.
Hey.
Can I trade you? You snazzy little doggy. Stop. Okay. He's like walking around in circles. You want that? Can you just hold pretty much everything I have that isn't a melee weapon? I appreciate it. Dodge me. Alright, let me see here. I might get one of those retexture mods that change dog meat just because it's pretty cool. I don't know about pretty cool, but it would change dog meat up a little bit. Oh, one of those people did that little loop. That little loop-de-loop. See if I can untangle it. Come on, I know I can. Oh, come on. It's so close. It's getting there. My mouse sensitivity is atrocious right now. What's happening? Hello, what's in there? Nothing at all. Oh, shit. Here we come. Down the road to the people of Concord. People I don't really care about, but I'll give my 2 cents to them. I'll throw in my 2 cents. My sneaky 2 cents, though. Because I don't want to get caught out yet. Why did I pick that up? I'm just going to loot this area. I hope you guys don't mind while you're getting, like, shot at over there. Hey, it's important that I keep myself well-geared. It's important that you people are alive, but, you know, I'm trying to stay well-geared. Alright, let's see here. Hold on, there's still more. I won't record every little bit of exploration. I should probably just only include interesting parts. Oh, God. But, yeah, we'll end off this episode pretty quickly just because I spent so long in that goddamn place. It was a lot bigger than I thought it would be. I don't know. It was just, that's what she said, but, you know. That picture doesn't have anything in it. They stole the picture. How rude. What's in here? Is anything pretty good in here? other than the little cap stash. I guess a vantage point, even though I don't need it. I'm going for it. Whole lot of shaking going on, your asshole! In your asshole! Sorry, I was just singing a song I heard earlier. Oh my god, they're shooting at me. They're shooting at me. Who? Boom!
Don't you die on me!
Too late.
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a
group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Please! Alright, you know, I'll do it. I'll do it. Like I said, I'm giving them the benefit of the doubt. I like Langston. I like Harvey. He's got a bag of fertilizer. What the fuck? He's got good ambitions. I like what he's trying to do for those people. That he's trying to save the people. He's trying to rebuild his little thing that once was. And I can respect that. What are you holding? What's... Oh, alright, you're not holding anything anymore. Time to get rid of these raiders. Bag of cement, that's heavy. Alright. As simple as that. All we need right now is some goodies. Oh my god, why am I showing looting to you guys? I'm not supposed to do this. If you want to loot, you guys go loot in the game when you play it. I don't want to watch me loot. You don't want to watch me loot. I don't want to watch me loot either, but it's a habit at this point. It gets me the goods, alright? I ain't talking about that kind of goods. I ain't talking about no drugs.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Get in there!
I ain't kidding! I ain't fucking kidding! Oh, you want to melee the best? Woo! Drop that goddamn pull stick. Yeah, that's right. I'll take that. Alright, what's the... Alright, we got Knuckles. Oh my god, that pull cue does damage. That does some damage. Holy hell. Not as much damage as my serrated knife. Whatever, I'll equip it anyways. Let's get used to it, because if we put a good upgrade on this baby, my B weapon will be using more than the serrated knife. Why is serrated the only thing I can put on that knife, apparently? It's the only modification for it.
Spread out!
See me? Oh god. I come through the door and I'm like, bada boom! I'm like, you trying to stab me? Is that knife serrated? Yeah, I didn't think so. I didn't think so, you piece of garbage. I'll take the cocktail though. I don't want the pipe pistol. Used oil cans. Always good to use used oil. Okay. Howdy. What the heck? That magazine's on the floor.
There we go.
You collect an issue of Robco Fun, includes the Atomic Commander. What the hell?
And I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Glad to help. Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Maybe? Nope.
Who are these people? I look so happy.
Who are these people? Just folks looking for a new home.
That's
a fresh
dialogue.
Start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5.
5.
It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
I'm gonna burp. Oh, nope, never mind. Didn't break. Burp, what?
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. Maybe. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
That ain't it.
What is that idea?
Let's hear it.
Sturgis. Tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Military?
What makes that power armor so special?
Why did I ask that question now? What the fuck? I broke his dialogue.
Minigun.
Alright. I had enough of this. I'll help.
I'll help if I can.
What up with the size?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate.
Yeah, nice eyes.
Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly...
Sturgis, tell him.
You could give it a shot.
Yeah. I already have.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun...
You got nice eyes, too.
They picked the wrong fight.
That's a really nice mod I installed. I installed, like, Eyes of Beauty or something like that. Hey, man, I can unlock this for you if you really want me to. Hello, Mama Murphy.
Sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Dog?
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
Visions.
I know what you're thinking. This old lady, she's out of her mind. But it's the chems. They give old Mama Murphy the sight.
The sight? That's incredible.
That's incredible.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now.
Whoa!
Now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise.
My penis.
The chaos. And it is angry.
Your penis. What the fuck? What is it?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
Fuck you, I don't want to hear what the hell you have to say now.
Like it or not, we're all counting on you.
I didn't ask for you. Alright, should I take this? I'm just gonna take it.
Here?
I'll just take it. I know you can get, like, your stat-
Somebody do something!
Shut up. I know you can get your perks to, like, 11 or something like that. I think. I'm pretty sure. That's a beautiful man. Alright, let's see here. You guys got anything else? I'll take the pre-order money. Alright, let's head up to the roof. Pop on some power armor. Let's get the busting heads. Alrighty. Put that baby in and let's get in. Let's do this. It's power armor time, baby. Oh, God. They're going to make me pick up the goddamn minigun. I'm not going to use it, though. Little do they know. Alright. And switch back to the pull cue. Let's do this.
My boys have a little talk.
Woohoo! I'm here! What did you have to say? Alright, hold up. I'll loot them after. What's that dude on the roof? Let me get that guy on the roof. Is he actually on the roof? I can't even tell. Alright, this is not gonna get fun. You guys all know what's about to happen. This is what I'm gonna do. If it does get that serious, I got that there. And then I'll take out the Molotov cocktail. Alright. Gristle! You're dead. Dead'll. Oh, God. Hold up. It's right there. Alright. Come on, Tim. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Get him. Yeah. Yeah. Hit him with that crit. Yeah. 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 Stop! Put me down! Chill out, I'm delicate. Ow, holy shit. Again. Yeah. 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 Where the hell is my melee weapon? Oh my. Hold up. Oh my god. Time out. I just used like 10 fucking stim packs. Oh my god, I didn't know they were automatic. Alright, no, we're good. We're good. Can I take some drugs right quick? Really quickly. Do I have psycho or medics? I do have medics, actually. Hey man, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna stab you a couple times. Can you stop? You fucker. Take his ass out. Take his ass out. Don't make me stab you in the goddamn leg. Oh my. I'm fucking fat as hell, man. Is everybody okay?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen.
What?
When we first met, you said you were glad to help.
He broke his own goddamn dialogue.
We owe you our lives. So here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Oh, thanks, I'll take your glove. What? You didn't have... What?
I'll take what I can get.
Spoken like a true merc. Well, if you ever feel like fighting for something other than yourself, you should meet up with us in Sanctuary. I could use someone like you.
All right. Yeah.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Side you. Oh, my. This bitch.
Wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Shut your wrinkly ass.
My destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time. Out of hope.
Hey, that's the name of the quest. What?
All's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. Great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
No problem.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
No, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about.
Stop talking to me. All right.
She knows about it. She had one of her visions. Stop talking. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Hold on. Everybody, just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is.
What the?
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June, it's time to go.
Alright.
Okay.
I'm doing enough of shutting up here. Alright, so I'm gonna get the power armor either to Red Rocket, because I may or may not do something at Red Rocket. Or I might bring it home to Sanctuary, I'll see. But other than that, that should end off this episode. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring. In Conquer, if I come upon anything interesting, I will record it and probably put it at the end of this episode. Bye bye, everybody. I love crack. Alright, real quick, I am going to level up lockpicking. No, that's pickpocketing. Where's lockpicking? Lockpick. I don't even know where it's at. Oh, do I need a scrapper? What the fuck is lockpick? Oh, there it is. Damn, I still need to upgrade perception. Didn't I pick up a ball head for perception? But yeah. Probably gonna upgrade lockpick one time and hopefully go to any areas where I haven't lockpicked things and lockpick them. Y'all putting old Mama Murphy to work? She's not even. Oh my! Oh my! The strength!